Jesus. No, this is crazy. Who would even write all this? Hope to God he's in the habitat. Elevator seems to be malfunctioning. If it was a dream, then why is my scar still warm? Okay, one stack of rocks, fine. This, though? Declan is either really bored or somebody... I don't know. Let's just hope he has too much time on his hands. Declan, you here? Declan! It's empty? Declan! Damn it, where are you? Okay, don't freak out. Just find out where he is. This place. Josie was right. Jesus, I didn't know it was like this. How does he live like this? Shit, this is bad. I'm sorry, Declan. I didn't know how bad it was. He can't stay alone out here anymore. He needs help. What is that?
Holy shit!
No. Oh my god, please just be a meteor. Oh my god. Burning plastic. Definitely a short in the system. I need to find a way to reroute power around the damaged nodes. No power. This circuit box is amping up the current. Too much power will fry the system. Too little, and the dish won't work. Sandstorm is picking up again. Things just keep getting worse. Hello?
All hands on deck situation. Crash landed.
Oh my god. Commander Wilcox, where are you?
Something. Newhart?
Do you copy? There is a creature roaming Trailblazer Alpha. Do not return to base. Repeat, do not!
I can't hear you. You're cutting out. We are at base. We need to investigate the Cyrano crash site.
No. Commander Wilcox!
Single
Wilcox!
Course. Please contact a qualified associate.
Come on! Dead. Not even static. But they're alive. Someone is alive. No, go down! What the hell?
Oh, shit!
Looks like the only way down is to jump. This is gonna hurt. God damn it! Right here, I know I did.